Hi everyone, this is Syrian Girl on my new channel, Syrian Girl News. YouTube suspended my other account, Syrian Girl Partisan, for 2 weeks because I translated a video of the FSA harassing and humiliating an old man known around Aleppo for street busking, and he's known as the Yellow Man. So their excuse for removing the video and suspending my channel is that the video depicted bullying. But the original video posted by the FSA is still up. Of course, these are the real bullies, but exposing them is not allowed. And of course, the FSA channels don't get harassed by YouTube. I'm going to link both the translated video, which is uploaded on TrueTube, and the original video uploaded by the FSA themselves, because they're proud of beating up old men, below. Please subscribe to this new channel. I would greatly appreciate it. The rest of this video I was about to upload before my channel got suspended. So it's going to detail just the history of the censorship I've experienced, and some of it's pretty funny. Thanks a lot. Hi everyone, it's Syrian Girl. I want to send out a message to all my subscribers and followers. I'm going to open up a new channel. And I would please request that you subscribe there. And I'm sure, as I've told you guys many, many times before, this channel has been flagged twice. Once because of guidelines violations, because I posted a summary of FSA war crimes that week. And I did contest it, saying that it was not for shock, but for documentation of war crimes, but YouTube would have none of it. Also, I got flagged, which this is the funny part, by a mercenary contracting firm similar to Blackwater. I would say it's the British version.